I was going to explain to you how I eat beer and nuts. Okay, of course, I already gave you my recipe on hops iced tea, which tastes just like beer, and it pairs really well for an evening snack with these hot, spicy nuts made from repurposed remnants of ginger turmeric tea. They're spicy, they're gingery, and they're tart. So I made some tea in the hot pot for 10 minutes on high pressure. It had a lot of fresh ginger that I had frozen, slices of yellow turmeric and a little white turmeric. I also had ashwagandha root in there, a piece of vanilla bean, cloves, 5 peppercorns, a little ground pepper, coriander seeds. So there I have my ginger teas with chai flavorings. I've always felt really bad about throwing away stuff like this. You could probably make another round of tea out of it. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna dehydrate these bits here, and then I'm gonna grind them up into a powder. I'm laying it out on the tray, and then I'll put it in the dehydrator. So here are the spices after they've dried out. You can see pretty hard, so it's good if initially you make the pieces very small so they don't hurt your blade. And you put it in your spice grinder and then you pulse it. Don't hold it down continuously. And you're gonna continue that until that becomes a fine powder. It took a while to get powdery. Then I decided to, it tastes mostly kind of bitter, so I added some sumac and a smoked Indian chili. Smoked Indian chili from Diaspora, very nice, high quality chili, and some cured sumac, which is a Middle Eastern berry that adds tartness to food. So here we go. Use that to dust the almonds when these are done soaking. I soak these overnight in salt water. I poured out the water because it was so foggy from all the tannins that came out, and then you can see the water is cloudy up again. So after a few more hours, I'm gonna drain that and then dust it. I'm gonna actually put some vinegar on it first and then dust it. So I have soaked these almonds for 24 hours in briny water, drained them, and now I've coated them with the topping, which smells lovely. Finished product, we have these are the coated nuts over here. These are non-coated. They've both been soaked for 24 hours. And now they are very crispy. You can hear how crunchy. He likes them. The other ones are spicy, so I won't give them these are kind of. So they do seem like beer nuts. Here are the finished spicy nuts. Boy, they are gingery and spicy and tart, and they go really well with my hops iced tea.